13 and a half feet, an arborvitae to the stairs, about 6 feet deep, 17 feet over here, the right side of the house. Arborvitae is going to get removed. 50 feet of concrete walkway would have to be removed and topsoil put in. Perennials in front of the boxwood on either side of the stairs here. Tree off the corner. When we put in, when we take out this concrete, we have to cut the concrete right there and lift this up. Now when we do that, we're going to have to take the machine over the top of the pavers. What we might end up doing for this time around is actually just removing up to here so we don't disturb this area so you guys can use it this year. So maybe that's a better idea. Remove about 45 feet of concrete, and when you do the patio, remove the last part of it, okay? 78 feet of screening from those trees all the way down to the corner. The bed's about 6 feet wide right now. Then there's some stump, the tree removal, you know, half a truck of logs in there would have to be removed, some leveling, a little bit of topsoil to get that area a little bit more level over there. And thinking about possibly transplanting this 5 by 5 foot holly, 3 by 3 foot holly, to euonymus over there. And then there's, let's see here what we can transplant. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 hydrangeas.